This is the coin flip between Allegheny and Wooster to decide the fourth and final spot in the 2012 NCAC Baseball Tournament. Allegheny is heads. Wooster is tails. Wooster wins the coin flip and is the fourth team in the 2012 NCAC Baseball Tournament.